Hi guys, happy Monday morning. I hope you all had a great weekend. I've seen lots of pictures of people out snowboarding and snowmobiling and skiing, and that sounds terrible. It was so cold. Did you guys do any of that? Yeah, not me. I sat at home, nice hot beverage, good book. I know that probably makes me kind of a boring person, but that's okay. I'm a warm, boring person. So today I have two videos for you to be watching. One of them I'm going to apologize for in advance. It's a little bit on the dry side. The person who's narrating it is not me. I know I am thrilling to listen to, but this guy is kind of just boring. But it's the exact information that I really, really want you to have, and it's just right for this classical period. And so you're going to survive it. It's going to be okay. It's 25 minutes of your life, and then it's over. You will be all right. And then the other one is a John Green crash course about what is going on in European history during this time frame of the classical period of music. And that, I think, is going to be more interesting to you. And then at the end, so this weekend, I sang at a church in Grand Rapids. It's sort of my, like, a little bit of a side job. Like, they hired me to come and sing all their songs for them because they're not allowed to sing because of COVID stuff. So there's this beautiful, big, mostly empty church, and they pay me to get up front and sing their songs for them on their live stream, too. And normally I wouldn't show you this, except for they asked me to sing Bach this week. So I thought I would show you a little clip of that. And you might think it's terrible and you might make fun of me, but I'll never know because I never see you. So if you see me in the hallway and you openly mock me, I'll be upset with you. But you just keep your criticism to yourself. Or maybe you'll love it and you'll become my fan. Probably not. But I'll put that at the end, along with maybe another fun thing or two, just to make up for how boring the narration is in the very first one. Please forgive me. It's kind of dreadful. The guy's sort of not even trying. Pay closer attention to the words that are going to be on the screen than kind of how he's delivering them. He's kind of not even trying. So, but the information is really good, and it's exactly what I want for you to have. So, that is Monday. And then as we go further into the week, we're going to talk about some of the composers of the classical period. They are really interesting guys, and they are really famous. And so some of them you probably already know a little bit about, and if you don't, you will. So, I hope you have a great rest of your Monday. Stay warm. It's like single digit highs, craziness. And we will see what kind of a weather pattern we end up getting this week. If we do end up getting like additional snow days, I don't have any insider information about whether we would be doing virtual school on those days or whether we would get like a freebie snow day. Although my hunch is that there maybe aren't any more freebie snow days. But you know that for me, I'm going to make it super duper nice and easy for you on those days, just like I did on Friday. You're welcome. So I'll keep you updated on that as I hear anything else. But for now, classical period overview for today. Have a wonderful Monday. I guess it's Monday. And stay warm.